Hello everyone. So in today's video we're gonna play Sandbox. So just make your own account, and after that, like you can see, I already done a couple of those. So today there's a two more, but we're not gonna do this one. I already log in, so you see the quest on the right, and you go and get them from the NPC. Just spam E. I think that's it. So there's a parkour side. Finish line, okay, let's try. There's a high blue blocks from which you should jump. So it's easy. Nothing. Probably for this we need to run, yes. But never mind. Go and try again. So we need to collect those 25 of those. So you need to explore, like to find those. You can see them on the map. And from my opinion, it's best to make every challenge that you have. If you don't own your something, make the free. Really good game, I like it. I don't have sand or anything, I just played the alpha for tickets for the raffle. And you can win the real money. I mean, tokens or something. And that was it, I think. Should we? Yes, probably. And that was it. Fun. Park apart. Now let's find the 25 and to explore the map. That will be it. One more minute. And okay, that's done also. 11 more, like 1 minute, and like you can see, for 2 minutes of gameplay there's a probably the other one will be with some action in it, so don't miss it. Really fun. A couple days ago I played some and they give us some NFTs, but probably they were not real NFTs. Okay, and the last one. Okay, we are done with the quests. Let's see if we've done everything. And so that was it. Go and do it by yourself. At the end of the month there will be a raffle and you will be able to earn, like, you earn tickets, and with them you participate in raffle in which you can get a pass, I think, for the alpha. So the game is good. It was fun, like 2 minutes gameplay. Thank you for your time. Like the video if you like it, and see you soon.